State Dude Production approves this message. There's an election approaching, and you need to know the facts. The 20 spot says they're tough on crime because they got Justin Dean Andrews locked up. But yet, they're the ones who invited him into the ministry. Matthew Robertson has voted to cut funding for free lunch 94 times. Neil Baker wants to raise retreat prices 23%, further hurting CCF students. Jen Winton is untrustworthy. She went to an all-girls school, and she cannot sympathize with 70% of the tech students. Lena Watford is completely unqualified. She wants the upperclassmen to pay more for retreats so the freshmen pay less. Plain and simple, Kara Kynast is a terrorist. Garrett Simmer wants universal health care for everyone because of his back and pelvis. What's next? Socialism? Kemi Burns traffics drugs through Mexico. Globoscope is just a facade. Charles Lee Austin Carter wants to cut down Shady the Tree. He doesn't want anything else around CCF older than him. Kime did not vote against the bill to stop clubbing baby seals. Those clubbing baby seals must be stopped. Neil Baker promised us a flag football state championship, but yet he can't even win the school championship. The interns and staff will never offer you what Al Brzecko can offer you. He loves America and he loves bald eagles. Vote Al in the upcoming CCF election.